Chapter 2 The Lazy Soldier. Once upon a time, there was a soldier named Benny. Benny held the rank of sergeant in the country of Zeal's army. Sergeant Benny was a very hard worker and took care to ensure that everything was in its place. He saw that his rifle was properly taken care of, his uniform clean, and that all orders were followed at once. Sergeant Benny would work long, hard hours to ensure that everything got done and that everything was secure. The people of Zeal slept easier knowing that Sergeant Benny was on the job. One day, the top official of the country of Zeal's army noticed what an outstanding job Sergeant Benny was doing. He spoke with some of the other officials and they decided to send Sergeant Benny to the Lazy Island. The soldiers on the Lazy Island were not very hard workers. They hardly ever finished all their work. The island wasn't very secure. Rumor had it that this island would be the first place to be attacked if and when a war broke out. Sergeant Benny would be a big help to make the island secure. Sergeant Benny gladly accepted his new orders. When he arrived on the Lazy Island, he couldn't believe his eyes. Rifles were covered with dirt and grime. Their shoes needed to be shined. Most of them were lying in the shade drinking lemonade. Sergeant Benny shouted, "What kind of soldiers are you?" The other soldiers laughed and said to Benny, "Who do you think you are? If you got a problem, you should go and see the top official of the island." Sergeant Benny marched right over to the official's house and asked to speak with him. The top official's name was Mr. Pathetic. Sergeant Benny noticed that Mr. Pathetic was in a worse shape than the soldiers of Lazy Island.
"Yes, how may I help you?"
Mr. Pathetic yawned. Sergeant Benny began to explain how sloppy the soldiers were and how unsecure the island was when Mr. Pathetic interrupted him.
"Please come back and talk to me after lunch. I need to take a nap right now."
Sergeant Benny returned after lunch and was told to come back after dinner. When he returned after dinner, he was told to come was always sleeping or eating or playing and didn't have time to talk. This went on for many days. The days stretched into weeks. Sergeant Benny tried to talk to the other soldiers, but they would just laugh and ask who had made him the boss. After a month, Sergeant Benny began to think that maybe he had also been working just a little bit too hard. The island was beautiful and had many nice places to swim. He decided to take the afternoon off and go swimming. After swimming, he was very hungry and ate a big lunch. After eating, he took a long nap. At first, Sergeant Benny felt bad about how lazy he was being, but soon started to love it. His rifle was caked with mud. He couldn't find his boots. His shirt was torn and he needed to comb his hair. Then something happened. Benny was just getting ready to take a nap when the alarm sounded. The Lazy Island was under attack. Benny jumped to his feet. He began to run to the army base where he thought he left his rifle. However, he couldn't run very fast because he was fat and sleepy. The enemy quickly defeated the